What's good, y'all? Back up in this motherfucker with another one, man. You know what I'm saying? Live from the motherfucking trap. You know what I'm saying? Ghetto ass fans behind me. You know what I'm saying? Because you know I'm in the motherfucking trap. You feel me? But nah, we got Lil Weirdo, man. You guys like, subscribe, and get to the motherfucking reaction, man. So anyways, how's y'all's motherfucking days going, man? Look, I've had a lot of people tell me I don't really show love to SD or nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? And I'm doing a little weirdo one, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm going to start posting more San Diego artists, you know what I'm saying? Just show love for the whole fucking Southern California, you know what I'm saying? My mom's from El Cajon, San Diego, you know? So, like, I'm always over there. I'm always in that bitch, you know what I'm saying? But when it comes to the rapping shit, L.A. rappers are usually, you know what I'm saying, more popping. But San Diego has their own little, you know what I'm saying? They have their own, they're starting to get their own little buzz and shit. So, I'm going to start, you know what I'm saying? But nah, we got check out. All right, we got Free Champ, Lil Weirdo, commented by Fernando Gutierrez. There's a response to, you know what I'm saying, the Lil Grifo fucking diss that I did. I put that shit in the description if y'all want to go check that shit out. But we got Free Champ, these fucking flies. We got Free Champ, Lil Weirdo, and we're gonna see what this shit's about. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all tired of me talking, man. I'm tired of me talking too. I know y'all see my pink ass fucking chair and shit, but look, real men wear pink. You know what I'm saying? That's just how it goes. You know what I'm saying? I got the pink shit because I got that fucking, you know what I'm saying? It's like pinky on Friday. You know what I'm saying? A pinky, bitch. But we got this shit right here, dog. Man, bitch, now. We got this shit right here, perro. Alright, we got this shit. Damn, man, what the fuck? I know y'all tired of me talking, man. I'm really tired of me talking, too. All right, y'all, what's good, man? I finally figured out what the fuck's going on, man. I wish I would have figured out what was going on in my last video. I got to do it all ghetto and shit. Now, I got this shit down, man. So, let's go ahead and get to this motherfucker, man. You hear me? Yeah, we got my fucking... And I've never heard Lil Weirdo before. This is my first time listening to Lil Weirdo. You know, this is going to be the response to Lil Grifo. I fuck with Lil Grifo, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, he taps in my shit. He show love. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with Lil Grifo, man. You know what I'm saying? But, we're gonna go ahead and see what this shit's about. Lay it, aight. Lay dice to get dollars out here thugging in some Kenzo. Just knocked a bad bitch, now I'm dogging that bitch Benzo. Just hey, score, bitch, catch me stop. Dancing in the end zone. Play your spit game when she put me in the friend zone. I'm outside with windows tinted like a limo. Everybody know who is who, ain't no need for a memo. Can't fuck with me, they know this shit that I've been on. Ain't no cap to save a hoe, bitch, I'm the hometown. He will fly fit, fly whip, shiny chains and big baggage. Never signed a deal and never took no advancements. Probably should've hit that cut when I asked him. Got his boy flipped, trying to get a little fashion. Hey, man. he sound fly right now, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, he sounds pretty fly and shit, you know? I know why he has a little buzz and shit, you know what I'm saying? I know why he has people who fuck with his shit. It just sounds real fly. It just sounds pretty fly. I'm in that kitchen cooking, whipping Gordon Ramsay. I could probably tell him, but that just won't understand. He free champ got on Bone's ass when that kite landed. Weak ass rappers thinking they tough. Like he ain't get smacked with that rag with the Break it down when they run into us. Then go home. Hey, is he talking about Lil Grifo, man? Because I keep on hearing shit about him getting slagged and whatever, this and this and that. I don't know. Y'all coming. Damn it, man. Fuck. Y'all comment down below. On them weak ass songs and throw up. Hey, this a letter to the city. Yeah, bitch, I'm still tripping when I'm drippy. Ops, wife, and hoes probably mad I said it. Was a kid, she let me hit for you. Got that ugly bitch pregnant. Oh, he ain't get the message. Hey, yeah, we pressure. Pop for new, bitch, I pop a fool with no pressure. Never seen a real one. Hey. Y'all saying this is a fucking Lil Grifo response or whatever. I don't know, but this shit, hey, if this is a response, this shit fucking, hey, this shit, hey, yeah, he's, whoo, hey, man. Baby, why you just mad? He's talking shit, bro. He's talking shit. Is you fucking or not? Okay, then shake the spot. Internet 7 equal to talking to the cops. Broke ass out talking guap, then I got a lot. Family man just sat back when old boy got popped. You think I'm capping? You ride, I'm just rapping. And if it go bad, you know I'm sinking with this ship like Titanic. Don't panic, cause if they want it, then they gon' have it. Real hassle. Anything you got, I can sell it. I'm outside like what the word is. Still the hottest out the city, you ain't heard it. Never hit that back street in the bucket. Just lurking, trying to, you ain't.
Hey, and I did, and I have heard that fucking Lil Weirdo
is real popping out of San Diego right now. I mean, San Diego obviously isn't LA and shit, you know what I'm saying? They clearly don't have the... I mean, LA is historically great, you know, so, I mean, you know, you just have all that talent, you know, just inherited in the city and shit, but San Diego, if they can make a fucking buzz this generation and shit, by the next generation, they're gonna be having, you know, all types of legends and shit. Basically, the only legend that I can really think of out of San Diego is Lil Rob, you know what I'm saying? Lil Rob's always done his thing. I grew up on Lil Rob, you know, all that shit. So I've always loved Lil Rob, man. He's always put it down for the city and shit. Now you have the new generation. You have all these youngsters and shit, you know what I'm saying, with ski masks and shit, putting on for the city and shit. And
Roof Gang, you gotta earn it.
Gotta earn that.
They can do it? Fuck it. Where's this fool from? Y'all coming down below.
I'm a tap in 88. He got them chops on him.
All right. Hey. Lil Weirdo 858. Shout out Lil Weirdo, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey. That was a cool little, you know what I'm saying, short song and shit. I fucked with it, you know what I'm saying? Lil Weirdo, you got good-ass talent, man. Keep on doing your shit, man, you know what I'm saying? Look, I'm just a fan when it comes to all this shit, man, you know what I'm saying? Look, I just peep back and look at all this shit as a fan, you know? I don't pick sides, I don't do none of that shit, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with music, you know what I'm saying? If you're a dope-ass artist, you got some good-ass, hard-ass shit that... I'ma fuck with it and shit. But if not, then, you know, then it's whatever, you know. But Lil Weirdo, I fuck with Lil Weirdo. This was a good song, you know what I'm saying? It was a good diss track, if it was a diss track, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna start posting y'all coming down some more San Diego shit, man. I'm gonna start doing more San Diego shit. And I got another UK drill rap on the way. And I'm gonna have some more fucking, you know what I'm saying, just some more bangers on the way, man. So y'all gonna fuck with me, man. Come on, y'all run my shit up, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get to 2,000 subscribers this year, man. Y'all go run my shit up, man. I've been doing this shit for years and years and years, man. I'm hungry for this shit, man. So y'all go fucking like this shit, subscribe. And I'll catch y'all next episode. That's it.
I got juke money.
Love Official TV.
I got juke.
I got money. I got juke.
Love Official TV.
I got juke. I got